What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a new episode of Skyrim. It is a 9:42 in the morning for me right now, and I'm so excited to even get up, wake up, and get to play some Skyrim. Now, yesterday I recorded a video that I will not be putting out because after talking for like 30 minutes, I realized after I was done that I had forgotten to plug my headset wire in so you guys could hear me. Now, as you can see, roughly that we were on one side of the map that you don't think I'd be. So the quest we have originally is to go here. Go to this Draugr ruin from here. Supposed to go here. But actually, I've decided I'm gonna go over here and get my weapons and then go and do that. Right now, after we do this, we're gonna go collect the, It's a sword. The Dawnbreaker. That's, you get it from this place here. We're going over here, which should be where you get the, another sword. If not, then, you know, I'm very gladly mistaken. You might be on a ship out there to get it from. It's a ship over here, you get the sword I'm looking for. Yeah, this is exactly what the wind shear looks like.
Time to end this little game.
Somebody help!
Oh, not him!
Ah!
Yeah. Well, it does not look like to me this is it.
What was that? Time to end this little game.
First. Looks like to me that we can't get the wooden shear as of yet, which to me is very saddening. Or at least I can't find it. It's a really big fucking tomato. Let me tell you. I guess we'll go get the Dawnbreaker, as that'll help out with some of those ruins. Dawnbreaker's a creepy place. Giant lives up here too. Well, since we can't get it, we'll probably end up getting it further on in the game. But you want to know exactly what the sword is, just look it up on Google. Because it spawns over here on a ship. It's a bandit ship. but I think we have to do some things for solitude before we can get close to it. What does this take us up to? We're gonna go and see what this takes us up to, because I'm a little, you know, curious to find out where we're going. I'm thinking spiders would be up here. Ourselves the Dawnbreaker. But I think after we complete the main quest, we can unlock it. Which, that's the plan. And then until we can find the sword itself, you won't see me going into any of those Draugr ruins that have a dragon priest inside them. You can stumble into them, dude. This is really nice right here. I like the fact that they put these around. Really help out with things on lighting a pathway. I don't know if any of you remember what exactly you did to, what you do at Lambirithium or something like that, but, you require the wooden mask.
Staying safe, I hope.
It has to do with the quest with, the college of this way. That. I thought they would have fixed something like this. This unofficial patch for the mods for Skyrim that I think I have installed, and I'm pretty sure it can help out with things like that. But for now, we're gonna go try to get the Dawnbreaker. Just right up there, the little bird statue. So I didn't tell you guys this, but this was in the other video that I found out that, you know, I was talking to myself the entire time. This pathway takes you up to like an elven building like place that you go to when you're doing quests with Solitude. That is when you side with Solitude and help them fight Stormcloaks. Personally, I think they're better because they offer good things. Now, I know for a fact that when Dawnguard comes out, or when it's available, I'm going to myself I'm going to buy. Not going to be a vampire like I used to. And then there's mix of where, you know, I can only run around.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
It only makes it where I can join the Imperial Legion. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought it would say. It only makes it where I can run around at night. And that's not something I like at all. In fact, my vampire blood boils. My door is already closed. I don't know how it slammed. Strange, right? Okay, so we'll simply go. I thought there was like a spider behind me and shit. I couldn't see. Which doesn't seem like you can do anything in the city without having. Well, it appears that I can't really do anything as far as getting the Dawnbreaker without doing other things, which my mind really sucks.
I'm spoken for, so don't get any ideas.
So, ages ago, once I beat Skyrim and all those types of things, there were many different things I wanted to get. So, you know, I went and got myself a book that covered all the map packs, everything basically. And I still have that book. And, it definitely helps out. So I will look up how to get the Dawnbreaker back, because without that thing, fighting Draugr ruins is, not my strong suit. There's only really one time that I've ever ventured up here, and that was when I first started playing Skyrim at first. Since then, I've never actually really had a reason to venture up this far. sound, it'll give you a spoiler. You hear that sound when it makes the ta and then the dog. It sounds like someone's knocking. It's a really hard knock. I can tell you this is one of those ruins that has the undead. So in this case, I guess it's which I sound retarded. So, let's begin. Since, you know, you walk through these stupid spider webs. Keep on going. Let's see, we'll have, we have urns all over the place. Go that way. Close. They've clearly been down here if their Steever's dead. Or that could just be that the undead down here have, killed them on their own. Looking for the golden claw.
Now, like, this is a surprise.
That's how you do those. Now we're actually venturing into where we're gonna run, start running into the actual enemies. Which I'm not too really skeptical about. There's a giant spider down here, I remember now. Oh, hell no. It's huge.
Get it away from me! Get it away! You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't... Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Get me out of here. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Because if you don't share it with me, I'll fucking kill you. case, we should be really good. We should really be getting close to it. If I understand correctly. Dragon Priest door, there, or Dragon Priest mask, there's a door you go to for this. Okay, so let's, where's, there it is. There, a bird and an owl. Until you hear this ching. Yeah. We're gonna learn something here, and there's gonna be some crazy fuck pop right out of here. Just as I thought. Annoying. Just, and walking through. And since we've collected our reward, talk anymore nowadays is too early. Not to worry.
Need a blade? Okay, beyond.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
You see? The terminal. The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If the dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
I serve Jarl Balgrun as steward.
Not now. Not now. Not now.
You're a prick. So, since a dragon was spotted nearby, I'll just go deal with it.
Ulfred, patron of the...
We need 14 hours.
Him, I'm sure you know well.
Need supplies. Develop.
What is it? Dragons?
I serve Jarl Balgrun as steward.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last
thing. I envy you the chance. So, you wish to master the arcane arts.
I need to know what we're dealing with.
You know, if you've got the aptitude,
don't worry,
you
my
should
lord.
Join the mages.
I'm the very soul.
Intercall.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
I've seen you helping the Yawn. Only all visitors to White Run was
Alright guys, well, I'd like to thank you everybody for joining me on today's wonderful episode. I will see you later.